solemnly swear that you will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that you obey true faith and allegiance to the same, that you take this obligation freely, without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, and that you will well and faithfully discharge the duty of the office upon which you are about to enter. So help you God.
So 23, we came in together. We came in with you on your I Day in late June of 2019. We were all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. We were all scared half to death on what we were about to embark on. Even Joanne and Sean were a little bit worried about what this meant. We had very, very high hopes for a wonderful journey, and we began to have a great journey together.
Highly selective program involves a research project, a summer internship, and a year of graduate education in a technical discipline. Bowman scholars will attend the Naval Postgraduate School to continue their studies. Ryan Grafman, Sean Lee, Jared Perez, and Jessica Riggs are Bowman scholars for mathematics for the class of 2023.
Forward. today, we have 100 ships at sea, and those ships are four. From the South China Sea, to the Indian Ocean, to the Arabian Gulf, to the Mediterranean Sea, to the Caribbean, and to the high north and the Arctic.
Class of 23, I need you to get on your feet right now and get ready to make some noise.